Good morning, everybody. For me, the intent of the cooperation which has been sealed today between the Ministry of Culture, the capital city of Podgorica, Association of Architects and Association of the Visual Artists of Montenegro and United Nations Development Programme is a commitment to making urban spaces in which 65% of Montenegrin lives lively, vibrant locations which bring the communities which occupy them together. The project Micro 020 is an expression of what one can achieve if the citizens, the communities, the creative professions, and the local and national governments unite behind one common shared vision, which allows the citizens to choose the spaces that they would like to reclaim, that they would like to use, and which is not possible at the moment, and which brings creative professions, especially the young people, to provide the ideas which are creative and innovative in putting forward for the considerations of the professions, such as architect of the Podgorica and his team, with a view of turning these microspaces in the urban setting into the locations where the citizens will meet, they will come together to discuss, you know, their daily lives, but also the potential for taking action and to participate in recreating the space and their lives in the urban settings, which oftentimes can be isolating and can create a social exclusion. So I hope that this project and initiative will also help to overcome some of these negative aspects of us living in the urban spaces. In the coming days, we will publish the open public call for proposals that will allow the representatives of the creative professions to come up with these suggestions, with these ideas of how these urban microspaces could be turned into vibrant and livable locations. The support that we are providing as the United Nations Development Programme to this initiative is coming from the project Creative Montenegro, which we implement together with the Ministry of Culture. And the overall objective of that project, and I hope that also this initiative will demonstrate the economic potential that creative industries have to bring the, not only generate the income and the livelihood, but also inspire more active and more forward going the civic participation. Thank you very much.
Cilj saradnje koju smo upravo potpisali između Ministarstva kulture, glavnog grada, Saveza arhitekata Crne Gore, Udruženja likovnih umjetnika Crne Gore i UNDP-a je da se obavežemo da urbana naselja, urbane prostore u kojima živi više od 65% stanovnika učinimo mjesta puna života i energije, mjesta koja objedinjuju zajednice. Projekat Micro 20 je projekat koji, pomoću kojeg se jasno vidi i demonstrira vizija koju dijele zajednice, kreativne profesije i lokalne i nacionalne vlasti. Vizija koju oni svi zajedno mogu da ostvare. Također, kroz ovaj projekat se građanima daje prilika da identifikuju, prepoznaju, izaberu prostore koje žele da obnove i kojima žele da vrate život. I na taj način, pretvaranjem tih mikroprostora u nove kreativne prostore, lokalne prostore i lokacije, građani će imati prilike da se sastaju, da razgovaraju ne samo o svakodnevnom životu i situacijama u svakodnevnom životu, već i o različitim mogućnostima koje se pružaju i za ostvarivanje ličnih ciljeva. Također, ovaj projekat će omogućiti kreativnim profesijama da dođu izražaja, posebno mladim ljudima, zahvaljujući glavnom arhitektu i njegovom projektu. I a sve u cilju ponovog obnavljanja i rekonstruisanja i sređivanja tih identifikovanih urbanih džepova i prostora. Nadam se, međutim, da će ovaj projekat pomoći da se prevaziđu i neki negativni aspekti urbanog života sa kojima smo svi upoznati, aspekti kao što su izolacija i socijalna ekskluzija. i da ćemo, zahvaljujući ovakvom projektu, imati manje takvih negativnih aspekata. Uskoro će biti objavljen i javni konkurs kojima će predstavnici kreativnih profesija biti pozvani da predstave svoje ideje, da te mikroprostore koji su prepoznati učine živahnim i još i udahnu im novu dodatnu energiju. Podrška UNDP-a ovoj inicijativi ogleda se i pruža se kroz projekat Kreativna Crna Gora koji implementiramo zajedno sa Ministarstvom kulture, a čiji je cilj, pored svega navedenog, i oslobađanje i otkrivanje ekonomskog potencijala kroz kreativne industrije.
Hvala.